Good day, Fias. Here you meet me again, Mr. Cesar Deusi. Tantolon. Papa Oluyin kan. Papa Oluyin original. I am seeing at Yesota. Papa Oluyin posto. Papa Oluyin posto. Yesota. You can get my produce in Lagos State. If you go to machine, number 4 Alukola Street machine, you can get my products there. In Kia, CAF Communications, number 4 Alukola Street machine. If you go to Barika, you can get my products there also. Number 36, Ilaje Road, Barika. Number 36, Ilaje Road, Barika. That's a big money there. Ato Shodi, go to BS Media. BS Media Services. Number 6, Everett Way. Number 6, Everett Way, Alasia Posto, Alasia Oshodi. At Suruliri, you can go to Suruliri, Aja Fatimat, number 5C, Akrele Street Extension. Number 5C, Akrele Street Extension. Opposite Power Holding. Opposite Power Holding, Akrele Suruliri. You see our product, just opposite Power Holding. You know NEPA is now Power Holding. So opposite that place, you see our product there. At Ikotuibe, house of Mama Mumbo, Ya Mumbo, is at number 2, Femi Osobu Street. Femi Osobu Street, Agodo Market, Agodo. When you just get to Sele Bus Stop, Ibe, tell them you are going to Agodo Market. Tell the people in Mariwa you are going to drop at Femi Osobu. Femi Osobu Street, number 2, is very popular. House of Ya Mumbo there. You can get our products, get our honey. You get our books there. Today, I want to tell you how you can stop witches and wizards from monitoring your movement. Witches and wizards, you can prevent them from monitoring your movement. Because immediately they are monitoring you, they are going nowhere. They will be disturbing you. Yes, for those of you that were buying only as a medicine, this is crate of a Quay X. This is Quay X. But it must be fertile. That is, the male and female have to cross each other before you can say you have a D, you have original Quay X. Yes. This Quay X, you mix it with honey. Quay X, you get a crate like this. Break it. Break all these pieces. Break them. Put them inside the jug. Or a very big plastic. Add one bottle of honey to it. The next thing you will have to eat is in this book. Honey as a medicine. Honey as a medicine. If you want to cure fibroid without operation. Fibroid without operation. A lady came to me one time. She said she has done operation 2 times. That she think the thing used to grow up again. But when she has bought my boost, she has done this thing. She's now all right. She is even introducing me to other people. A woman came to my house last week. She has bought all our books. Then she said she only came for African Power. Then I asked her, what about my other books? He said the other books have not been working. She will not come to buy another one. She said all my books are working. So I give glory to God for that one. I thank God for that one. Those who are buying my books, no complain. Yes, the book may be expensive, but when you try it, I don't have agent in Mulwell because somebody came say, she made a mistake. She would have bought the book in the Mulwell. I don't have agents in Boss. Since I've started this business for the past 22 years, I don't have agent on the bus. Some people, they go to Mulwe. Hey, this is Babu Oluyin original. You have been hearing on radio and television. Open your eyes. They want to scam you. I don't have agents inside bus. Yes, I don't have agent inside Mulwe and Damfu. This is Pandoro, African sausage. Africa is my fatherland. Africa is my fatherland. Nigeria is our country. This is what I told you about. You can use this for penis enlargement. how you do it is different from how other people will use it for blessed enlightenment. It is when you buy this book, you will know how to do your home. How to do your home is in this book, African Power. Africa get power. Yoruba get power. Yes. If you want to use it for Benin's enlightenment, you see the book, African Power, you see it there. Healing Power of Honey, I get the book. This is Healing Power of Honey. Healing Power of Honey. This is solution to woman problems. Those people looking for male child, or if you have been having miss, you want to have a female child, buy this book. You see how to do it here. It depends on position man come down from woman that will determine the sex of the baby you are going to born. Some people, they will say, my wife has been born in females. I want a male child. When you do it, you will see it. You will get power. Which is a way lower than the Yoruba. Yoruba ni a waiting one penny with Patama or Koya Rembo. So when you slap this in, it will fold up. And why? If a landlord wants to send tenant parking, they use it. Patama, Palerwema, leave my environment. Yes. Tiamba kun oko fokun ni eh tegbata buru te ba fe ko wa sori oko mo o logbon te nda si wa e tomo keke o ma yo kini si ilu ko te nsa ka ki ah obolowo mo tin je o ewe kan be won pele we renrin ko mi. Yes, people will always laugh at you when you know how to use it. Some people are asking me that one underground. I'm charging for that one. That's why I cannot pop this seat inside books. It will rain in Kumi. It will rain in Lolobesu. I taught you before. That in Lolobesu, laying in Lolobesu, when you use that leaves, oh, Kodatan, a better local local to D. You use it. I taught you on YouTube. It will kill if you say, you can do me, but nothing. It's a leaf. But when you are not, when you never reach a certain position left, you cannot use it. But if you're a governor, a big politician, you're a king, those are the people you see, you will kill everything you see. Yes, a believer, after those upsellers, they will tell you, you will come, they will kill everything you see. You can do me, but nothing. A way, more cool, I mean, oh, wow, there's one leaf. Please don't touch me. Don't touch my children. More cool, I mean. Ewe big betuwa. We have ewe or missing sweet leaf. Or missing kisi bete. Koma dun. Ah, but on a tea ewe na kupa. Ewe na fufun. Sometimes when we use this leaf, when we are in primary school, if you think you are big, you want to fight us. When we prepare these herbs, ewe na kupa, ewe na fufun. When we add it together, when you beat somebody like this, the best time we fall down. Unless you pick the person up again. Yes, aluwo owa subusere owa aluwo mbeo. You beat the person we fall down. There's another one. The person we fall down, we be playing like this. Then if you want to beat him, then you continue to rape blows on the person. Then they will clap for you. Yes. Don't forget Ambabolo Regina. Don't forget I sent a post last week. A boy is using my profile. He loaded all my photos on his Facebook. Please ignore that boy. Don't mind him. I've posted it on Facebook and all my YouTubes that people should be careful of him. If you pay to that person, don't call me. Or you're the one at your own risk. If you pay to him, it's not going to give you anything. It doesn't have any books. It doesn't have any medicine to do for you. So don't forget, I'm Babolo in Regina. Some people, they are complaining that I used to off my phone. I will. Some people, when you give phone to other people to answer, they will say they want to talk directly to Baba. 24 hours, they want to talk to Baba. Immediately, I put on phone like this. You see. Banana, 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 banana. If you people in America, you are watching, and other people in London, they are watching at the same time. If you people in America, you are watching, London is watching, Ghana people, they are watching at the same time. Then some people, they want to call at the same time. I will not expect doctor to tell me to rest before I know that I am supposed to be resting. So my phone is 1 hour off, 1 hour on. If you have message, send your message on WhatsApp. My phone number is the same as WhatsApp. I will reply you on WhatsApp. Anytime I off the phone, I will get time for WhatsApp. And all these books are online. If you are not in Nigeria, you want to buy my books, you can buy it online. You can get it on your WhatsApp, email, or Gmail. If you want to pay in dollar, then you have to sell us the telescopy. This is the mode of payment that this I've paid you. This is my telescopy. Then I will transfer that one to my bank so that they credit the amount to my account. If not, the money will not enter and I will not be able to send you my books. We can send the books to people within Nigeria, but we can't send only. We don't send only to people. But within Nigeria, we can send the books to you. For those of you that want hard copies, we can send it to you. But we don't send only. So we are using a very big and popular courier service in Nigeria that when we send our books to you, within 2 days, you will collect your books. But if you want to get it online, within 10 minutes or 15 minutes after payment, you will get your books by the special grace of God. Don't forget, those of you that you are using this thing for fire broad, make sure they sell fresh eggs for you. Not the eggs that have spent 3 months inside freezer, 6 months inside fridge. That one will not work. You can use that one to eat your rice. But for you to use it medicinal purpose, it must be the egg that has never reached inside freezer or freezer for 10 days. After 10 days, you can't use it again. Because some people, they used to complain. That's why you have to endure to be getting this eggs for some people. So don't forget, those of you that want breast enlargement, when you are talking of figure 8, Oduro Sansan's figure 8, and the breast is there. If the breast is not there, no figure 8. So breast enlargement is here. Inu bolo sanwa, omara yelo manla na lopa. Yes, orange trees or normally stay inside bush. It is human being that labored themselves to find it. What you can do to that orange piece is in this book. You had one thing that is not up to 20 naira. You had it to eat. You do it, you mix it with honey. You lick it every day, your luck will shine, they will find you. On a kidima de common de be, no matter how tight it is, a fowl that is some brooding must reach incubating center. Yes, any local fowl, toba wa luria, I de toba luria ba, he must reach that incubating seat, no matter how. Yes, yes, you will try, right? You will try. Yo ba leo. Ari je ni ma daru e je lo dake iwa o ka o da nkan kan iwa e ka ko pe ara mi e ma dan wo iwa e ka ko pe ara mi ora ko da won ni owe lesin oro oro lesin owe toro ba sonu owe la fi nwa beru ba joba eyan ni ku kan soso owe lesin oro oro lesin owe toro ba sonu owe la fi nwa won yo baye yo baba be oni ko ni baye ni ko kan yo baye yo baba be danburu ba kasege iwon so pe iso kan na ni on est pas yé ni kankan. Ojo ole na fi nwo. Ojo ole. Ari je ni ma daru. Awon to se be lanida. Won ti lo. Won ti lo. Don't forget. Yo wele wele alu la gidigbo. Ologban lo njo. Omo ran. Lo mo die. Olorun to ko omo Israeli yo njo kini ana. To fi Moses asaju. Eh. to tun yen Joshua tele yo ko yin de le ni ri omo yin di dua. Don't forget you can use it for penis enlargement. Yes, and you can use it for breast enlargement. Yes. Don't forget my phone number 080-080-54-74-94-55. This is the same thing. You see my WhatsApp number at the bottom. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel. And those of you that normally share, please help me share. Help me share among friends and relatives. Share among friends. Then don't forget my sister station, Kenny Show. Kenny Show. When you turn to that stream, Kenny Show, you will see many other things there. Then before I go, I told you how you can stop witches and wizards from monitoring you. I don't want to forget. If you see cockroach in your room, always kill them. If you see cockroaches, they are not there for fun. They come there to monitor you. This word gecko, some people call it a word lizard. It's word gecko. You will see them in your room. Kill them. Kill them. They are monitoring your movement. Anytime you see them, try to kill them at once. Don't allow them to disturb your progress. Oh, but Iranian, man, pa. Romanly, man, pa. You know this word gecko, very, very wicked. They will stand on top of the roof, then they put mark on your body. When you wake up, you will see the mark, as if somebody has beaten you. Yes, they have already beaten you. So when you go outside, people have been laughing with you. The person you say good night, happy weekend in advance. When you reach office on Monday, they frown face at you. It is the work of cockroaches and word gecko. You will see them. That word gecko be like lizard. You will see them at the top of the room like this. Very wicked, very dangerous human beings. Whenever you see them, kill them. You see all this word gecko. When you kill them, you see sometimes they will not die, they run away. You see their tail, it will fall down. But you can never see that word gecko without tail. Immediately you see this tail will go and meet the one that you don't kill. You must kill them anywhere you see them. Till next time when you meet me again, don't forget, this is my phone number again, 080-5474-9455. This is my official number. Then if you watch at Kenny Show, you see my phone number there. That one is WhatsApp only. You have to send message to that place, WhatsApp only. Till next time when you meet me again, remain blessed.